In Lecture 6, Flow Aid Devices, Joe Marinelli of Solids Handling Technologies explores the area of flow aid devices that enhance or encourage flow of material from bins and hoppers. Although our lecture series concentrates primarily on using gravity to pull material, sometimes gravity needs help. Flow aids are intended to assist gravity by overcoming arching and rat-hauling problems. Topics covered in this lecture include vibratory-type devices, such as bin dischargers, vibrators, and agitators. Forced extraction equipment, such as silo bottom reclaimers and fluidization, is discussed, along with the availability of flow aid additives and chemicals. Joe describes the equipment available within each of these categories and provides insight as to whether the devices discussed are practical, reliable, and more importantly, effective. This lecture will ensure that if flow aid devices are warranted, you will make the correct decision in purchasing and installing them. The online video class is given along with handouts of the presentation and a quiz to ensure your complete understanding of the concepts.